do this for me. Now I do this for him. I do this to open hearts. Don't need to open skin. You can make the moon and stars. Everything else within the universe that we see, the masterpiece that's painted by him. So say number one is carbon. I need you to go get it fixed. I go to the one that made it. Facing the one making it meant. So thank you for that someone who really can make us feel brand new. It's the one that made me and you. Don't know where they're coming to. Build the bone for your family. Here is the measurements too. The height, the width, the length. Establish my new covenant with you. So I build the boat, the boat's no joke, but I'm the living truth. And you're predestined, I've sent blessings, right now there's no cue. You listen to discover truth. Could determine if your life will be like cubic cubes. Rather complicated, testing patience. Father, I don't trust myself, I'm trusting you. Know that this is a relationship. Elohim is a counterfeit. It's about in this. See his word, look around, 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 look around. Know that this is a relationship. What? Elohim is a counterfeit. It's about in this. See his word, look around, 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 look around. Fear him, hear him, not me. Expand your mind past the monkey theory. Read the book of John chapter 3 verse 3. Hopefully you do see it's more than 3D. Quantum physics, biology, and there's no ET. I'm an alien heaven bound, you won't see me. Daddy's wearing the crown, no P-O-P-E. Be authentic and live it out, discipleship is. Fellowship with Elohim, it is not a dream. Now I am redeemed, I am seeing what I see. My vision was impaired, now it is repaired. I am bringing pairs, for a class, bare feet upon the sea.
Self-existing one,
hopping
over the sea.
Self-existing one, made you and me. Know that this is a relationship. What? Elohim is a counterfeit. He's about in this. See his word, look around, 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 look around. Know that this is a relationship. Elohim is a counterfeit. He's about in this. See his work, look around, 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 look around.
Know that this is a relationship. Elohim is a counterfeit. See his work around, see his work around, see his work around. Seek, seek, and you will find. I know it tells no lies. He put his word in a book. He spoke through the prophets, and he sent his son to bring us life.
They say I evolved, Christ never rose. But there's no transitional fossils, the theory's old. It's not set in stone, it's fiction, it's been exposed. But still in the media, enthusiastically echoed. They've got heavy hitters backing it like Dawkins. Can you not see, there is no evidence for Darwin's theory. Fascinating drawings of ape men are merely figments of human imagination, I get teary. Thinking of my family, that believer theory. Where the missing links are still missing, it disturbs me. Believer the spontaneous generation theory. This is where they say at some point in prehistory, a random mix of chemicals accidentally combined to produce the living cell with the beginning of life. Another idea that Darwin fantasized. But the historical evidence of Jesus Christ is clear. He was here, he did die, he did rise. Fulfill the prophecies the prophets prophesied. Thousands and hundreds of manuscripts are precise. The apostles could not have wrote what they wrote with their own mind. You'll never understand what they wrote without the Christ. It was written therefore only revealed by the Most High. Check out his design, you're in it every day. Eat your body, but you're gonna leave it when you die. Know that this is a relationship. Elohim is a sing it, sing it. Around, 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 look around. Know that this is a relationship. Elohim is a counterfeit. He's about in this. See his work, look around, 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 look around. Praise Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
That verse, man, that last verse. Oh.
It's all Jesus. I won't water it down. H2O won't soak up my sound. You need to know I'm about Christ Jesus, who's wearing the crown. I know you all don't get it. So I pray you understand what I'm saying. In Jesus' name, may they receive every single truth that I'm saying. Several months ago I said a prayer. God, if you're real, show me that you're there. God knew I would, so I had a Bible for 10 years. Never read it, that shows he's prepared. So the book's there, open. Under my bed I got photos of potent. 36 times more my stash pad cold in my pants, I cash in every pocket that was open. I didn't think I needed a God. I didn't think I needed a God. But I was curious, then it rocked my world. I wouldn't take my old life back, not for the prettiest girl. My testimony's here for you to hear. You might not believe, but I'm here to let you know. To let you know. To let you know. I lay there praying. Next thing I know, my stomach's tensing. The atmosphere starts changing. Yo, P ain't faking. This is real, I'm not trying to sound persuasive. This was truly amazing. Next thing I know, my face is pressed in the pages. Lying on my stomach like I'm bathing. I couldn't move my body, it felt like I've been praying for ages. Gradually sat up, the air felt thick. I was in fear, trust, but I knew something big's just popped off. Tears run down my face, it all seemed too much. Man glanced at the book, then I read what had just popped off. Life changing stuff. Then clarity came, from the inside changed by the Holy Spirit's touch. I didn't think I needed a God. I didn't think I needed a God. But I was curious, then it rocked my world. I wouldn't take my old life back, not for the prettiest girl. My testimony's here for you to hear. You might not believe, but I'm here to let you know. To let you know. To let you know. The next day I awake, I know something has changed. I know I ain't the same, I feel brand new. I didn't care what was at stake. I didn't care about my wage. I didn't care what people would say. I'ma thank you. Father in heaven, I know I can hear you. I know that you know that I know you've awakened my spirit. I phoned up a bro, I said go get rid of all the Buddha once. I know Jesus has done something within me. It's like he's living in my body. I can't explain it, I've never read the Bible properly. My boy was like, wow, I can tell you being honest. Cool, I get rid of the blueberry cheese forest. Got rid of the neck, 8 years I was shotting. But the last 4 were kilos in big boxes. Holidays, champagne, brightly in watches. But all I got to say is Jesus tops it. I didn't think I needed a God. I didn't think I needed a God. But I was curious, then it rocked my world. I wouldn't take my old life back, not for the prettiest girl. My testimony's here for you to hear. You might not believe, but I'm here to let you know. Ha, to let you know. To let you know.